And an update from Japan on the incredible story of survival we brought you last week. On Friday, the Japanese Coast Guard rescued a dog living on an island of debris out at sea. They believe the dog had been out there for 3 weeks. Her owner, like much of the world, saw this footage and recognized her lost pet right away. Today, they were reunited. It turns out the dog is a 2-year-old mixed breed named Bon, and her owner says she'll never let go of her again.